make it, so I apologize on his behalf. Dr. Rua from Bahrain will be discussing different aspects of elastography in differentiating breast lesions. Dr. Rua, welcome in Egypt and look forward to hearing your presentation. And Rua is the right pronunciation, right? It's glad I got that.
Thanks for your kind words, Dr. Rahman. And we start with the qualitative and quantitative strain and shear wave elastography paradigm in differentiation of breast lesions. Breast cancer is the most common life-threatening cancer in women worldwide. High number of women are going through biopsy procedures for characterization of breast masses every day. And yet, 75% of the pathological result prove these masses to be benign. Ultrasound elastography is non-invasive technique that measures the tissue stiffness. It is convenient for differentiating benign from malignant breast tumors. Our study aims to evaluate the role of qualitative and ultrasound elastography scoring, quantitative mass strain ratio, and shear wave elasticity ratio in differentiation between benign and malignant breast lesions. Our prospective study was conducted in the period between May 2020 and August 2021. 51 female patients with their age ranging from 25 to 75 years old, recruited from the Department of Surgical Oncology and examined by BMUD breast ultrasonography and ultrasound elastography before they underwent histopathological examination. Palpable breast lump is the most common presenting symptoms. It was found in 46 cases. Breast lesions were evaluated first by conventional BMUD ultrasonography, and the lesions were classified according to the BI-RADS scoring system for ultrasound. Ultrasound elastography is a mass elastographic image generated using dual mode grayscale image on the left side and the elastographic image on the right. Free-handed manual compression by applying the transducer very lightly perpendicular to the chest wall. Dedicated software provide feedback about the use of adequate compression and elastographic quality. We avoid compression using shear wave elastography to prevent artifact generation. The color scale image of the strain elastography ranges from red to blue. Blue represents stiff tissue and red represents soft. The color scale of shear wave elastography is the red represents stiff and the blue represents soft tissue. Image analysis by ultrasonography, we assess the size, shape, echogenicity, borders, margins, posterior acoustic properties, type and nature of the lesion, and finally the BI-RADS score. By sonoelastography, we evaluate the lesion according to the 5-point elasticity to SCOBA scoring system and the cutoff point of mass strain ratio, shear wave elasticity ratio between benign and the malignant lesions was calculated. Among the 51 female patients with 77 histopathologically proved breast lesion, 57 breast mass were malignant and 20 were benign. The demographic data of the patient summarized in this table. The most common type of the benign lesion is fibroadenoma, and the most common type of malignant lesion, invasive duct carcinoma. According to the ultrasound image analysis, the BI-RADS4 is the most common type of the lesions. And when considering BI-RADS1, 2, and 3 as a benign, the sensitivity and specificity was 94.7 and 75%. Ultrasound elastographic image analysis, the elasticity score 4 of the lesion is the most common type. And when we consider best cutoff point for elasticity scoring more than 3, sensitivity and specificity was 94.7% and 85%. The mass strain ratio best cutoff point more than 4.6, the sensitivity and specificity was 96.5% and 80%. Shear wave elasticity ratio best cutoff point more than 4.9 shows sensitivity and specificity 91.2% and 80%. The mean mass strain ratio for malignant lesion was 10.1 plus minus 3.7, and for benign lesion was 4.7 plus minus 4.3. And the difference between them was statistically significant. And the mean shear wave elasticity ratio for malignant lesion was 10.6 plus minus 5.4 and for benign lesion was 3.6 plus minus 4.2 and the difference was statistically significant. Using the ROC curve in differentiation between the diagnostic performance of the elasticity score, mass strain ratio and shear wave elasticity ratio, it was found that there is not significant difference between in differentiation between the benign and malignant breast lesion, and there was no significant difference when compared them with the conventional ultrasound alone. This case shows that a 45 years old female patient presented with left breast lump. The first image of the ultrasound elastography, mass strain, the strain elastography shows that the mass has elasticity score 3 with a strain ratio 12.3 and shear wave elasticity ratio 13.1. And the pathology revealed invasive duct carcinoma. In this case, the patient presented with right breast mass, and the lesion has elasticity score A3, mass strain ratio 3, and shear wave elasticity ratio 4. And the pathology revealed benign proliferative breast disease, mostly fibroadenoma. This patient have 55 years old, presented with right breast mass, and the lesion has elasticity score 4, mass strain ratio 15, and the shear wave elasticity ratio 9.9, and the pathology revealed invasive duct carcinoma. So we can conclude that elasticity scoring and the mass strain ratio, shear wave elasticity ratio, have a high diagnostic performance in differentiating benign from malignant breast lesion with no statistical significant difference between them. And thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Roya, and I think there's a correction I need to make. Dr. Roya is actually from Egypt. Dr. Abir Mustafa is from Bahrain. Dr. Roya, quite an interesting presentation, and I hope that encourages users of ultrasound to start utilizing elastography more often. Thank you, Dr. Roya. Now I call on Dr. Abir Mustafa from Bahrain.